Welcome to BitScreener. This video presents the possible IPO of Ripple and the Bitcoin emoji on Twitter. Possible IPO of Ripple. Ripple CEO Brad Garlinghouse suggested that initial public offerings for crypto companies will become popular in 2020, according to Cointelegraph. Garlinghouse said in an interview, "In the next 12 months, you'll see IPO in the crypto blockchain space. We're not going to be the first and we're not going to be the last, but I expect us to be on the leading side. It's a natural evolution for our company. Due to many outright fraudulent and unsuccessful initial coin offerings, ICO, some firms look set to build confidence with mainstream investors by going public on traditional stock exchanges, taking all risks of red tape and financial disclosures. It is not difficult to realize that Brad wants to bring Ripple into the stock markets such as NASDAQ or New York Stock Exchange via an initial public offering. Industry experts, however, are not happy with Brad's implication, saying an IPO of Ripple, if any, could devalue the cryptocurrency XRP. Head of Cointelegraph Markets Alan Scott said, "So this might actually hurt Ripple. It would put into question not only its operational costs and business model of dumping on the market, but more importantly, the existence of XRP. Initial public offering, IPO, or stock market launch, is a type of public offering in which shares of a company are sold to institutional investors and usually also retail, individual, investors. An IPO is underwritten by one or more investment banks, who also arrange for the shares to be listed on one or more stock exchanges." A Bitcoin emoji was finally released on Twitter. The idea of a Bitcoin emoji on Twitter was initiated last year by Anthony Pompliano, a popular analyst and Bitcoin evangelist, and was highly approved by the crypto community. Pompliano convinced Jack Dorsey, the CEO of Twitter, to create one on October 29, 2019, via his tweet. Just last week, Twitter has finally released a Bitcoin emoji. Last year, Dorsey was reported to support the revolutionary currency and admitted to holding Bitcoin. With the new Twitter emoji, it seems like everyone is talking about Bitcoin and Bitcoin trending is imminent. If you want to track the real-time price of cryptos and screen the best cryptos for your investment, just use app BitScreener. The app has many useful features such as candle charts, portfolio management, and real-time news that help you make well-informed investment decisions. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel for more videos of crypto and blockchain. Click on the bell button so you don't miss out any of our updated news.